The air around the glowing relic thrums with power as the source barrier quietly crackles in the background. The hum of the relic grows louder, and bright light starts to spill from its runes. Cracks start to spread across the surface, and it shatters like glass.
Too heavy.
Won't budge. Too heavy.
Too heavy.
Ah!
You approach a decrepit well and stare down into its toothless black mouth. No sooner has your head crossed the rim than weak voices begin to echo from the depths.
Thirst. Dry throats. Drink. Water. Water.
The well remains as dark and dry as it was. The well is now filled to the brim with fresh, cool water, but what it has brought to the surface quickly evaporates any wish you may have had to quench your own thirst. You see the tangled remains of three corpses, a mixed mass of bones and skin from which three skulls protrude. They address you in unison, their voices a drone-like blend.
We thank you for the water. We bless you for the water. We thank you for the end of the
Laden with a burden of the coin you gave them, the brothers of Balladur sink back to the...
Sweet, we thank you again. We pass...
Laden with a... Laden.
You don't look lost at all. Sarcastic me? Not at all. I'd never be sarcastic me. Oh, no, not in the least.
The rat's eyes widen.
I don't know anything about this place, nor do I know anything about a blood rose or a witch or some dead people. Oh, yes, that's right. I'm so going to give you all the information you want while you do nothing for me. Look, I don't have a problem that means I can't tell the truth, and I don't want you to help me fix it.
It makes a face that says, understand? The rat gives you a grave and meaningful look, inviting you to listen carefully.
I don't think the problem is in my head, and further to that, I don't think the problem could be unscrambled by the use of sauce. I can categorically state that a short, sharp shock with something of a magical persuasion would absolutely not solve my problem immediately. And I do not invite you to look at the subtext in what I just said.
The rat breathes a long sigh of relief, closes its eyes, and steels itself for what's coming.
One cartload of purging sticks for a pile of dead brothers.
Have your bones notched and
salt. To arms! The dead are back! Keep an eye out for their Voidwoken pets!
The magisters scramble for their weapons, but pause as the smoke clears.
One cartload of purging sticks for a pile of dead brothers. This better be worth it.
You've got more flesh on your bones than our last visitors. Who are you?
We can follow the cart to the Lady Vengeance.
I'll yield to none.
Thank you. port.
I'm guessing that's one of those shriekers.
The Reaper for me.
Thank you.
courage in the face of danger is inspiring, my friend. Lucian guided your blows rightly.
His eyes travel from your face to your feet, then back again.
You're no magister, judging from that collar around your neck. How'd you come to be here? Name's Gareth. I'm a seeker. I can give you shelter and hope. Ah, good. Then you know us, and you know we can help you. And perhaps you can help us. Your words warm my heart, sorcerer.
His eyes scan the horizon and then settle on yours. A moment passes.
I can't stay. You shouldn't either. What did Lucian say? Ah, yes. Evil feasts on the indolent. Get yourself to safety, and soon. You'll always have a place at the Seeker's table.
Ha!